I'm Sarah Cormier, and welcome back to The Joy of Painting with Bob Ross. Today, we're going to be doing a lovely mountain painting landscape with a lake. I've just prepped my canvas with some beautiful light blue in the sky using a very wide brush. So the first thing that we're gonna do is go in with the midnight blue for the mountains. Now you just make that choice of where your mountain's gonna go. First big decision. You know, that's one of the things that I love about painting is it helps you increase your emotional intelligence by making big decisions on your canvas and expressing your emotions. So we're just gonna go in just like that. Big broad strokes on your canvas. Look at that, beautiful. You can just do your mountains however you would like. That's another thing that I love about painting. You just get to be however creative you would like to be. You know, that's one of the attributes that God has given us to reflect Him, is creativity. My mountain's name is Gerald. That's one way that I like to be creative, is to name my mountains. Nice things like that. So next we're just gonna go in with some of that light blue we used for the sky. We're gonna go in on the side of the mountain. Put in some nice snow. It's okay if it doesn't look like a mountain. This painting's for you. That's another thing that I love about painting, is it helps people connect to one another by expressing themselves on a canvas. Look at that. Beautiful snowy mountains. So next we're going to go in for our lake. We're just going to take some of that nice light blue. Just nice broad brush strokes. And if yours looks a little bit like a Pablo Picasso painting like mine does, that's okay too. You know, painting helps us to connect to our community, to get closer to one another. See, now you know that I like Pablo Picasso. The next thing that I'm going to go ahead and do is put my Sasquatch in. Go ahead and take some nice forest brown and just right up against your mountain, just draw like a really round brown shape, maybe give him a little leg. I wonder where he's going. I think his name's Jerry. That's another thing that I really love about painting, is it helps promote mental health through self-expression. So if you get anxious or sad, you can just paint yourself a little Sasquatch walking on his way, just like that. And that's all the time that we have for today, folks. But just remember that anyone can paint. I love painting so much because I can teach it to my residents through step-by-step tutorials like this, or we can sit together and express ourselves on campus in whatever way we would like. Now I hope you have a lovely evening, and remember to experience joy through painting.